In Northglenn, a woman is dead after a black SUV hit her, and then that driver took off. It happened just after 11:30 this morning, just east of I-25 at 104th Avenue and Washington Street. While police were headed to the scene, officers saw a black SUV hit a fence a few blocks away. They took a man into custody in connection with the hit and run. The woman died on that scene, and police have not said if drugs or alcohol were factors.